And there's the head grounds crew actually lining the fields as we speak. We're moments before game time. We have the Tigers taking on Get Swifty. It's Get Swifty's first time on the field.
Right here, right here.
Looking forward to this. All right, we're here alive. Get Swifty. Abramson leading off. First pitch. That's a ball by Mikey. Mikey, fresh off Player of the Week honors after throwing a two-hit shutout.
Okay. On top of it.
Oh, weak ground ball off the end of the bat. Gabe feels, fires, got him, and the Tigers that get out of the second and third two-out jam. And we go to the bottom of the first, no score. First and second, one out. We have no score here in the third. Ike Mavor takes a call strike one. That was by the letters.
Ike
visibly upset at that strike call. Huffing and puffing in the strike zone, in the box. Football.
Ooh, what a shot.
And that ball might split the gap in it. Base hit, late jump, bases loaded, stepping to the plate, the dangerous Joe Greenberg, and he is sporting the GoPro. This is where the Swifty lineup is dangerous. You have Greenberg and JoJo Saruya on deck. That's the most lethal 1-2 punch you'll ever get. Bases loaded, one out, no score in the third. Greenberg, first pitch swinging. That should be a sack fly. There is a tag, throw, obviously not in time. And a run scores, 1-0, Swifty. Both runners advance on the deep fly ball. We have second and third for the
Alright, runner, 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 Ike Mavora. Ike, runner.
Hot shot to Jordy. Goes the easy way, and they only score one, and they strand him loaded. And on the relay to the plate, and it's a wide throw, and they tie it up at one. That's a really interesting play. It was a base hit to right field by JT. We had Abraham Haver come up throwing, made a pretty good throw to third base, ball got away, and then when the guy picked it up over there by the gate, played in the plate, would have had him dead in his tracks. Wide throw, game tied, runner on third, the lead run, just one out.
One ball, two strikes.
Three! Oh, and he struck him out looking. That's a great pitch by Leo. And that strikeout was brought to you by Sage. Runner on first, one away, score tied at one.
No ball, two strikes.
Two strike count. We're here in the bottom of the fifth. Another nail biter.
What a pitch.
And Abraham Haber, base hit! But no harm on the bobble, first and second. Ball hung up there a little bit, I thought he had it, but you know what, he held up.
Sal, come on! Gotta put them where they ain't.
That's correct.
Bottom five, score tied at one. Bases are loaded for Captain Jackie Towell.
Leo on the mound, bases loaded, one out. A hit could be big.
Hot shot, base hit up the middle. There's the lead. Here comes low scoring. That's a 2-1 base knock. And the Tigers take a 3-1 lead.
Come on!
And the Tigers take a 3-1 down.
First and third. One out. Scores 3-1.
There's a rope. Base hit center field. Score is 4-1. Ball cut off. If he would have made a throw to second base, he probably would have had him. But on the same token, JT probably would have scored. Second and third, still only one man out. Score is 4-1.
Base is loaded, one out. Still in the bottom of the fifth.
First pitch swinging. Ground ball, what a play! Force out at second. Run does score, but that is a sensational defensive play.
That's it, dead.
By Joe Greenberg.
Dead.
Wow.
First and third,
two away. Mikey lifts one, and Abraham doesn't give max effort. Run scores, and the score is 6-1, Tigers. 2-2, two out, second and third, down 6-1 of the six. Swifty would love a base hit from Elliot Sacka right here. Smokes a shot, base hit! Here's one, JoJo scores, and we have a ball game, 6-3. That's a clutch base hit, Elliot Sacka. That's a rope to center field. And now the tying run steps to the on-deck circle. If somehow, some way, Abramson gets on base, Ikey Mavor represents the tying run. Then you have Greenberg on deck. Tigers are one out away of moving to 3-0. Ground ball, first pitch swinging. Oh, and he throws it high! And that ball's still rattling out there. Abraham Hamer goes to third, and the tying run with two outs steps to the plate here in the seventh. Veteran stalwart, Ikey Mavora. Pitch, strike.
Full count.
The count is full. You feel the drama in the air. Ground ball. Under the diving Simmons. Run scores, 6-4. Runners in the corners, and Ikey Mavora is money all day long. And Joe Greenberg steps to the plate, the team's most dangerous hitter. They elect to use both runners. They burned them both. Can't pick a better spot. BB on the base pass. Tying runs are on base here in the top of the seventh. Score is 6-4. Joe Greenberg, one of the league's most dangerous hitters at the plate. First pitch swinging, and it's caught! And the Tigers pull out a victory! And the final score is 6-4. The Tigers improve to 3-0 atop the M&S standings. We're here to start game two. Game one ended 6-4. Abramson leading off. They kept him at leadoff. And it's a base hit left side. Abramson, really a good ball player, leads it off with a base hit to the left side. Stepping to the plate, Ikey Mavora. Runners on the corners, one out. Tsuruya takes a strike right down the middle. That was a damage pitch. High fly ball, deep left field. That's a sack fly. Runner goes to second base as well. 1-0 Swifty. Runner on second, two out. Elliot Sacka, first pitch swinging up the middle, base hit. He saw the vacant hole. Mavora got a late jump. Throw is offline. 2-0 Swifty. And Elliot Sacka goes to second base on the throw. That's a big time base hit for Elliot Sacka. And they desperately need Mokas to get going. He's a cog in their lineup.
On the transfer.
Ground ball the other way, JoJo Fields. And Ikey Mavora hangs on the low throw. That's an amazing defensive play, first by the shortstop JoJo Tsuruya, then Ikey Mavora making the scoop of the day. That saves a huge inning and obviously a run. And the score remains 2-0 as we go to the second. Ground ball the other way, base hit! Mavora does it again, BB! Rounds third, he scores! 3-0 Swifty! And Ikey Mavora on his patented inside-out swing puts Swifty on top. First and second, two out. scores 3-0. Wow, line drive, base hit, right field. Elliot Saga comes through. Ikey Mavora scores. Jojo Saruya holds up that third. That's a big RBI base hit, Elliot Saga. Once again, Mr. Clutch. And Schwifty takes a 4-0 lead. Golfs it. Nobody's there. It hits the gap. Here's one. Here's two. And it's a two-run base hit from Jordy Romeld. The Tigers are back in it, and the score is 4-2. Bases loaded, two out. Score is 4-2 in the bottom of the third. Arcing. Pops it up. Makes the catch. And Schwifty gets the Tigers to strand him loaded. Hats off to Leo. Wow. When we go into the fourth, score is still 4-2. BB hits a shot down the left field line. Reyeses inexplicably stops, but it's a high throw and he scores. There's no third base coach there, but BB's there for the RBI triple. And the captain, after his one game hiatus, and they get that big run back, the score is 5-2.
Bases loaded, two out, down by three, scores 5-2 in the bottom of the fourth. JT.
Ground ball. Mokas! The inning would have ended, but they score a run. Here's two, and the score is 5-4. He induced the ground ball he was looking for.
Two on, two out. Two in, scores 5-4 in the bottom of the fourth. It's a rope.
Elliot Saka makes a diving, tumbling grab. That ball gets by him and the Tigers take the lead. We go to the top of the fifth. It's 5-4 Schwifty.
First and second, nobody out. Scores 5-4. Schwifty looking to get those runs back.
That's a bullet base hit. Ikey Mavora looking to score. And he's safe at the play. 6-4. That's a money base hit by Jojo Saruya. And there's still nobody out.
Top five.
Green light. And that ball's a fair ball. And he scores. 7-4. Saruya trying to score. Oh, and he's safe at the plate. And Elliott's at third. It's a two-run triple for Elliot Saka. And the score is 8-4.
Runner on third, nobody out. Scores 8-4 Schwifty. They got those runs back and then some.
First pitch swinging, ground ball up the middle. Out at first, safe at the plate. It's an RBI, fielder's choice, ground out. And the score is 9-4. 9-4 ball game, and Elliot Saka just doesn't stop. Another RBI, and it's 10-4. And they're getting Schwifty.
Second and third, one out. Score is 10-4.
Hot shot. Glove by Gabe. Looks him back. Off the base. Run scores. 11-4. That's an infield RBI hit. And Schwifty is pulling away with this one.
The runners in the corner is one out. That's a hot shot. Marcus Fields throws to first, got him, and a run scores, and the score is 12-4. Schwifty one out away from their first victory. On the flip side, Tigers are an out away of their first loss.
Let him pitch, Ark, it's not over.
Barking at the plate, it's a 2-0 count. Takes a call strike. Ground ball, Mokas, gloves, fires, got him!
And Schwifty picks up their first W, and they get a split. That's a tough earned split after losing game one. The Tigers are a little dejected after losing for the first time this season.
Elliot